The question says, what's the total of these three numbers? Now, when I see the word total, I know I have to add, so I'm adding these three numbers together. I can use column addition to help me. I always start with the ones column. So first I'm going to add 3 plus 4, and that makes 7. And then I add 7 plus 2, and that makes 9. Then I'm going to go to the tens column. I do 4 plus 2, and that makes 6. And then I do 6 plus 2, and that makes 8. So the answer is 89.